Welcome back to my channel. My name is Eddie Dee Dee, and I'm here to.
Hello?
I need you to cook dinner.
Mom? Mom, I can't right now.
Why not? You want to starve?
No, I do not want to starve. I'm just in the middle of something right now.
What are you. Are you recording again?
No. Well, maybe.
Why don't you do something more productive, like get a boyfriend?
Mom, I don't...
You're always doing those stupid videos and not doing something better, like getting me a son-in-law and more grandkids. You're always gonna be alone. Be alone. Be alone. Be alone.
Be alone. Be alone. Be alone. Be alone. Be alone. Be alone.
Be alone. Be alone. Be alone. Be alone. Be alone. Be alone. Be alone. Be alone.
It trusts, always helps,
always preserved. One more thing. Relationship goals are not to be compared or awed about, because you don't know what they had to go through to say what they have right now. A lot of people want relationship goals just for the cute part, which is the holding hands, the gifts, the kissing here and there, but do not actually want the dedication. This does not only talk about how God loves us, but it shows us how we react when we really truly love someone. I didn't want to talk about this because I'm in a relationship, because I am single as single can get. But I am surrounded by love, by special people in my life who are in relationship, who I have seen, not all of the parts, but some to know, hashtag relationship goals. So this is for you. Thank you for your inspiration and educating us on how relationships should be. Continue doing your thing.